Hey guys, it's Najeo. Welcome back to my channel. Today we're gonna do a reaction video to Drake's God's Plan music video that just came out. This is my friend Larkin. She's gonna do the reaction video with me. We're gonna see it for the first time today and see what the video is about. So I'm gonna pull up the video.
Drake just been giving away money like it's
nothing. Yeah, have you seen that on Instagram?
Oh. I saw Denzel Washington on TV the other day. He's a real good looking man. Man, I remember when me, him, and Wesley Snipes were young back in the 80s. They still got some of their money. Damn!
I don't know what city he's in. I don't think he's in Canada.
I've been moving calm, start no trouble with me. Trying to keep it peaceful is a struggle for me. Don't pull up at 6 a.m.
Anything you guys wanted to start is free, so grab whatever you guys want.
I don't want to die for them to miss me.
Yo, imagine being in that store, bro. I buy everything. Like, get it off of me.
They gon' tell the story, shit be made for me. God's plan. God's plan. I hold back sometimes I won't, yeah. I feel good sometimes I don't, yeah. I find this down much that won't, yeah. I go down in G-O-D, yeah, yeah. I go hard on Southside G, yeah,
yeah. He is so cute.
I make sure that no side G. And still,
thank God for what's happening right now. It might not be good, but thank God.
Thank God. Honey, but I'm weak in my sleep all the time.
I've been moving calm, don't start no trouble with me. Trying to keep it peaceful is a struggle for me. Don't pull up at 6 a.m. to cuddle with me. You know how I like it when you loving on me. I don't want to die for them to miss me. Yes, I see the things that they wishing on me.
Hope I do right.
I live me. To give back.
Yeah. Buying cars? Just cars.
It said in the beginning, I think the budget for the video was like 9 million,
900
something thousand. $20,000.
I might decide
to run for president of the United States. This is what a president is supposed to look like.
Oh.
Okay.
Heard it. We're nothing without our mothers, so. You gotta make sure you take care of your mom too, no matter what you do. That's all we got, you know? Trust me.
Aww.
That's my world too, you know?
Thank you very much. God bless you.
Stop it. It was a cute video. I think what my friend said the other day, because I was telling him about the video, he was saying, like, it's not just Drake. It's, like, his whole team. Mm-hmm. Like, they all contribute money to, like, give back. Because, you know, he, like, his friends or his squad. Like, yeah. Drake has, like, his friends and he keeps his circle tight.
Yeah.
And, like, that whole... I love that his team is about giving back. Like, right. He's not... And some people were even saying, like, oh, Drake, why did he record it? Like, why... people don't like that people, like, give away show things and off. Show it off. Yeah. But I don't think that that's what he was trying to do. Mm-hmm. I feel like he was just trying to, like...
Shed some light.
Like, he's showing people, like, we shouldn't be... Because there's, honestly, these rappers nowadays are just, like, iced out. Yeah. Like, it's all about them. Yeah. But, like, you have so much money, give it away. Give it to some people.
You don't need all of that.
You don't.
And there's
so
many people who need it way more. Because, like, that one scene, I guess he gave, like, it looked like maybe, like, $1,000, right?
The envelope for the stack of money.
Yeah, to the woman with the baby or whatever. Mm-hmm. And, you know, $1,000... to someone is a lot.
That's somebody's, like, rent.
Yeah.
That's somebody's...
That's groceries.
Yeah.
And they have a baby. That's diapers. Right. Like, that's, like, a big contribution. And it might be, like, small to some people. Some people might see the video and, yeah, think that he was just doing it to show off. Yeah. But...
I think it was a good... Especially, like, letting people see that somebody who's so big still wants to give back. And if he wasn't doing it... Like, I like that he gave it to, like, schools and, like, organizations. But he gave it to real people, too. Like, he gave it to families. Like, I don't know you, but here's somebody.
Right.
Stay woke. Because Drake got some plans. And don't sleep on Drake. He's been telling y'all that from the beginning. Don't sleep on him. Because it's God's plan. He got a plan. All right? Don't sleep on him. All right, guys. But that's the end of this video. Thank you for watching. I hope to see you in my next video. And see you soon.
Bye.